pretty much. Oh, not again. Flies do I have? Still just two? Oh wow. That was a pretty easy room. Let's just hope that I could find a secret room. Nope. Nope. It's not even really worth finding a secret room anymore. Because there's not really any more shops once you get this far. Yeah, that's so worth it, no. Damage. Stupid ass. I should have saved it till there's a lot of them. I could have done way more damage. Now this guy's actually pretty easy. That ownage. Oh, shh. Keep moving. Keep moving. That is the wonders of the holy ball. Shoot. Dead. Dead. Now what? What? A nail? The fuck? What? Did he just turn stab himself in the knee and turn into a demon? Concludes our playthrough as Judas. Wow, I really want to get that robot maybe on my next turn. Oh, I can't get the nail. Alright, so that is my playthrough of the Binding of Issac as Judas.